Right, weekly time. This video came out pretty late because this is a freshie. Group A. On the track. I could say what track it is. Yeah, the track I've just done for... Well, it was reversed, wasn't it? For the daily. Yeah, this video we're watching now was recorded about 2 seconds after the daily of Palace reverse in Group 2, and will release a week after. This car groans up to its max RPM. Bad line. Boom. Not bad. Oh, rain. Nice. We like rain. Gotta relearn how to drive in the rain, but I do like it. To be fair, I've gotta relearn how to drive this car. Was at one point, of course, the car I drove the most because of that achievement to drive it a lot. And I just haven't driven it since because I don't really enjoy it. The max attack's more fun. There's a lot of Group A cars that are better. I think it's just because it's from that era of heavy, like the late Group A cars. Kind of, this is actually a WRC spec, isn't it? The model this is based off of, rather than a Group A directly. But, like, they're just heavy. You can feel the raw power, but they're heavy. They're heavy. And now we do it backwards. Just fish tear all the way through there. That was tight. Nice. Gaining places on the leaderboard, but have gone down percentage there because I guess a few people quit after stage two or whatever. That was bad. Yeah, the car just feels really heavy and like a bit unwieldy. Fuck. I was doing so well. And this is the first time I've been to 5th. There was no point in going to 5th. Oh fuck. That was a turn. Oops. Bollocks. There we are. Bad final lap. But, yeah, lost a few places. Let's have a look at the last week's leaderboard. So currently, down in 19th, but last week, 102nd, so nearly top 100. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, cheers. See ya.